So, welcome again to my channel. This is my pig farm. So today, I want to... This channel is just for helping pig farmers and for anybody who is into pig farming. So I want to talk about how to treat wounds in pigs, because these are animals. They have flesh, they have blood running in them. They have flesh which can be torn, which can be wounded. And pigs usually fight. Pigs are very aggressive in nature. So they might, you know, due to the aggressive nature, wound themselves or from fights, get serious injuries. And if they are not treated well, the injury might be infected. And that will mean that it's not a serious ailment for them. So once you notice that your pig, that the body has been wounded, that blood is coming out from that place, you have to take the necessary measures to close that wound as fast as possible. So if your pig, if you discover that your pig has a wound on it, the simplest thing to do, because in this farm, in this my YouTube channel, I always tell people, I always recommend to people what I do in my farm. I don't teach people what I had somewhere. I teach people what I practice in this farm. So if your pig has an injury or a wound on the body, the easiest way to make sure that wound heals as fast as possible is to apply condemned oil. That's engine oil that has been condemned. This engine oil, for both plants, machines, and cars, the one that has been condemned, the one that has been used and taken out from the engines, you use it and rub, assuming that the pig wounded somewhere on the body, you take it and rub it on the body. This one doesn't have wound. Assuming by any pig in this farm had a wound, I would have shown you a practical example. But no pig in this farm has an injury for now. So if you notice that your pig has an injury or wound on the body, you take it and rub it. Even if blood is coming out of there, you clean the blood first, then rub the engine oil on it. Rub it. And after so, and you have to, every day, if the wound is big, you have to continuously rub, like every day you rub it until the wound close up. But if it's a small injury, you have to rub it once. And then maybe the next day, you rub it again. Or for 2 to 3 days, you rub it. The wound will close. But if it's a big scar, a big wound, you continue to rub it until the wound closes up. So this is a very cheap method of treating wounds in pig. Then if you feel that the wound is very serious, if it's a big scar, after rubbing the engine oil, if you want to make sure that there is no after effect, if you just want to prevent any infection from coming as a result of the injury, you inject 2 mL of antibiotics to the pig. So 2 mL of antibiotics to the pig. If it's a grown pig, you inject 2 mL. If it's all these small pigs, you inject 1 mL of antibiotics, just to make sure that no infection comes out of the wound. So if your pig has a wound, you rub it engine oil and the wound will close up. So that is it on how to treat wounds on a pig. So thank you very much, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.